Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman, the combat system, four-punch drill. I'm not saying these are necessarily the only defenses or what you're going to do all the time, but every drillers are killers. If you drill and get repetition and muscle memory, a couple of these are somewhat high-level defenses you might be able to do. You've seen my salutes before, we'll do against a jab. Against cross, we'll do salutes or possibly do a possible arm break. Of course, I'm not saying you could always pull this stuff off live, but if you drill it, you might be able to. Okay, actually covering to an arm hook I've pulled off live in sparring. And then against an overhand right, you'll see what we do in a minute. So if you're in a fighting stance, give it a jab. So you get more fluid as time goes on. I'm just repping certain techniques. The last one was a perfect break. This is the breaking structure stuff we're still getting about. So there are some different techniques you can practice.